When heavy rainfall began pounding the island on Christmas Eve, it caught most St. Lucians by surprise. And after the rainfall wreaked havoc throughout the island, the blame game began, with most fingers being pointed at the Met Services for failing to sound a clear warning. But the acting director of the Saint Lucia Met Service, Financius Descartes, believes that Saint Lucians need to take the weather report seriously.
You need to take every weather report seriously. And in cases of impending bad weather, one report would be an update for the previous one. So if you hear the 6 a.m. weather report, you should also listen to the 12 p.m. weather report, because it is an update of the 6 a.m. weather report. And likewise, the 6 p.m. weather report is an update of the known weather report. So you should always take the weather report seriously. Any warning that is in the weather report or any advice, you should take it seriously.
And Mr. Descartes says the weather report on Christmas Eve was clear enough that the island would have experienced showers. In addition, he says it was noted in the weather summary that the trough system would have been producing showers and thunderstorms.
In the weather forecast, we went from cloudy to overcast with moderate to heavy showers, periods of rain, and isolated thunderstorms. That tonight into tomorrow, meaning Christmas Eve night into Christmas Day. And we went further to say a gradual improvement in conditions is expected by tomorrow afternoon, which is Christmas afternoon. And we asked residents in areas prone to flooding and landslides to exercise caution.
The acting director of the Met Service feels, however, there should be proper coordination between the Met Service and NEMO.
There should be proper coordination between the Met Services and NEMO, especially when it comes to meteorological hazards. Hazards that has to do with meteorological elements, right, such as heavy rain, wind, and the like. If we notice that the weather conditions will deteriorate, we coordinate with NEMO, and then NEMO would mobilize resources on the ground in case there's supposed to be evacuation or any kind of action which they deem necessary. Because they have the mandate and the Met Services has its mandate.
Mr. Descartes says that there were communication problems in the south, but says that he spoke to the NEMO director, Don French, on Christmas Eve regarding the weather conditions. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.